Hi, my name is Wally, and I wanted to share a little bit about my friend and mentor, Michael Pink. See, some 12 years ago, I was in a rather low part of my life, and I was seeking out Christian authors and speakers, and I was drawn to Michael. And a few months after that, we actually met in the rainforest of Panama. This is where Michael was finishing his research on his book, Rainforest Strategies. It's kind of amazing how much business information that you can pull out of the rainforest. You should ask him sometime about his no pest zone. Well, a few months after that, I was still treading in the blows of the past, and I called up Michael and I said, you know, what should I do? And his wise counsel was this. He said, humble yourself before the Lord and let him lift you up. It wasn't until recently that I was able to share just how profound that guidance was for me, to both me and my wife, and of course my family. You see, I have read and heard most of Michael's teachings in his books. And I have looked Michael Pink in the eye and saw a man whose heart is after God's in everything. And yet Michael has become the conduit for God's heart to me and to others. He has done this by diligently seeking the Lord's understanding, particularly as it pertains to business. And the Lord has been faithful to give Michael wisdom that he freely shares with us. Now, this wisdom not only comes from practical experience, he's got some great stories to share. But more importantly, it's practical business wisdom from the very Word of God. Michael is like a modern-day Paul, who rightly divides the whole Word of God as it pertains to business. Michael has been given the keen ability to not only discern what's going on with your business setting, but the ability to clearly articulate it so that you will fall under the anointing as well. You know, cast your fears aside. And if you get the ability or the opportunity to join Michael in his teaching, you need to grab it now, because you will be blessed. Thanks so much for listening. Have a great day, and God bless.